I figured it was a bad idea.
Used to make me swoon. Muscles.
I'm not quite the same woman I used to be.
You're even hotter.
You listen to me, kid. You tell the boss if he comes by here, he could go screw himself. I'm not missing out on anything else. Let him do his own dirty work. I finally have a reason to live.
Come on, baby. Let's go make some noise.
Gary?
Oh, yeah. Forgot, sorry. Here. I put her up high. I put a bunch of zombies around her. Just be careful in there.
What? Yeah, no problem.
We should definitely do stuff, leave or something.
I was just gonna say that. Where's Red?
He's supposed to meet me here, but he hasn't shown up. You think that loser outside chased him off?
Well, I told him if there were any problems to meet us at the plane, so maybe he's there. Let's go.
And Nick?
Annie?
Red and I, we used to be together a long time ago. We're not now. He's still weird about it sometimes. Just seemed like he wanted to know. Seemed like I wanted to tell you that. I'm just really happy you keep showing up.
Let's get to that plane.
Yeah!